Hi friends, welcome to SRK Home channel. In this video, I will show you how to make lip balm using ghee at home for soft pink lips in easy way. We will get soft pink lips by using ghee. In this video, I will show you 3 ways to make lip balm at home using ghee. First one, using ghee and lipstick. Ingredients: 2 tablespoons of ghee, small portion of lipstick for color. Preparation: melt the ghee in a pan, add lipstick to it and mix well. Pour the mixture into a container and freeze for about half an hour. Lip balm is ready. Second one, using brown sugar, almond oil and ghee. Ingredients: 1 tablespoon of brown sugar, 2 tablespoons of sweet almond oil, 2 tablespoons of ghee. Preparation: melt the ghee and brown sugar in a pan, add almond oil and mix well. Pour the mixture into a container and freeze for about half an hour. Lip balm is ready. Third one, using honey and ghee. Ingredients: 4 tablespoons of ghee, 2 tablespoons of coconut oil, 1 tablespoon of honey, pinch of salt. Melt the ghee in a pan, add coconut oil, salt and honey. Pour the mixture into a container and freeze for about half an hour. Lip balm is ready. Making lip balm at home is a way to save money. Make your own lip balm with these simple ingredients at home. These homemade lip balm will cure dry or chapped lips and give you soft pink lips. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, share and subscribe.